What's up, everybody? How's it going? Hope you're feeling good right now. A lot of times I go on business, I travel, and I come across people. They ask me where I'm from, and I tell them I'm from Brooklyn. And like, oh my God, you're from Brooklyn, oh my God. What's that like, oh my God? Did you ever really shoot somebody? Do you have to sell crack to eat breakfast?
I do.
There's a lot of misconceptions about the place where I'm from. I like to break some of them down. It goes like this. Have you ever had a gun pointed to your head over an inadvertent flagrant foul call on a layup playing basketball? Then that's Brooklyn. If you're best friends with a kid for 15 years and you don't talk to him anymore because you were playing two-hand touch football and you thought you tagged him at the one-yard line, he thought he scored, that's Brooklyn. If you ever had to buy a 40 for a 12-year-old, that's Brooklyn. If you ever got your beeper or starter hat stolen from you, that's Brooklyn. That's also the Bronx, Staten Island, Manhattan, and Queens. If you argue all day long about where the best pizzeria in Brooklyn is,
that's Brooklyn.
Argue all day long about what's better, Vic's or Da Vinci's. Like your fucking opinion really matters anyway. Pizza's pizza, you subjective asshole. If you ever saw a guy walking down the street with a 12-foot boa constrictor around his neck,
that's Brooklyn.
If you ever saw a guy walking a Yorkie wearing flip-flops, that's not Brooklyn. That's probably the meatpacking district, faggot. Yo, if you ever threw an ice cream cone down a mailbox because you couldn't find a garbage can,
that's Brooklyn.
If you know what a dollar van is,
that's Brooklyn.
If you ever got a dollar van and been scared to fucking death because the driver was doing 60 miles an hour on the wrong side of the road listening to Bob Marley's Greatest Hits,
that's Brooklyn.
If you ever went to an auto supply store and you don't even have a car, shit, you don't even have a license, you just went in there to steal fat caps to write graffiti,
that's Brooklyn, baby.
Yo, if you have three roommates but you live in a studio apartment in the projects and you have a high definition 50-inch plasma television,
that's Brooklyn.